I actually attended this workshop last year, and it kind of kicked off my adventure into photography. So I decided to do it again this year to see how much I've learned, what I've forgotten, and it's been interesting.
I've been on a number of Arizona Highways workshops. The number one thing, of course, is the instructors, because they're just great. You know, you can take great photos, but if your instructors are difficult, your life becomes difficult. So the instructors, you just have to say, are wonderful. And then they are top-notch photographers. Every workshop is really well run. They make sure that you're taking your photos and that you're getting the best out of the workshop. Actually, I've never seen an Arizona Highways instructor take photos themselves. They're just always intent on helping us get our photos.
No, but it's cool, it works. No, but it totally works, I think.
I think for me, I've been online quite a lot trying to read articles, and I was having a really hard time grasping the information, and it hasn't been until I came here to a field type workshop and had the hands-on and had someone there telling me how to adjust and what I need to do, really, really helped me. I can understand my camera and actually have an idea of what I was doing. Whereas before, I was having a very hard time grasping the ideas, and now I think I'm getting them.
Talk about some of the aloes and things like that.
Learning how to see an image, focus in, doing a lot of macro, of course, when you're doing blossoms and textures, seeing lines. Cactus lines, the grasses. I think that's fascinating.
And I think that's why, you know, I still do these workshops, is because I'm still, you see the image in your mind of what you want the photo to look like, and you just have to get your equipment to do that. So there's still an element of that that I'm learning. So yeah, we'll see.